The Maryland Department of Corrections confirms 57 cases of the coronavirus in the state's prison system. That's a jump of 40 cases from the 17 reported on Friday. The total number of cases includes 10 inmates, 22 correctional officers, 3 parole employees, 19 contractual staff, 1 clinical health employee, and 2 office employees.